trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gonna
hurt. All right, y'all, this is D-Rack, y'all already know what it is. Time for another reaction video. We're gonna be doing NF Mansion, so without further ado, let's get to it.
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in.
I like how that did. Miss and slap.
Broken legs, but I chase perfection. Right. These walls are my blank expression. Okay. My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's lonely inside this mansion.
Whoever doing that hook, that is heat. I ain't even gonna lie. That is heat. I ain't gonna lie.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics. They're all over the place. A song's in a mirror. It's written all over the floors. All over the chairs, and you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's the room that I don't want to be in. That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't want to see it. And these walls ain't blank,
he said,
I just
okay.
think I don't want to see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this old room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just wounded you. Throw me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes. Then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. But I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
Insidious as blind
deception. Dang, this man crazy.
What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed it's my alarm and slept in.
Woo! Whoever he got singing that thing, beast.
Broken legs, but I chase perfection.
Alright, we all know about chasing perfection. It's the most of us.
My mind is a home I'm trapped in. And it's
but he said
this mansion.
Yo, my mind is a house with walls covered in pain. See, my problem is I don't fix things, I just try to repaint. Cover them up like it never happened. Say I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room full of regrets just keeps getting fuller, it seems. Moment I walk into, it's the same moment that I wanna leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past when this is the room where I sleep. I look around, one of the worst things wrote on these walls was the moment I realized that I was losing my mind. And one of the first things I wrote was I wish I would've called. But I should just stop now, we ain't got enough room in this song. And I regret the fact that I struggled trying to find who I am. And I lie to myself and say I do the best that I can. Shrug it off like it ain't nothing, like it's out of my head. And get ticked off whenever I see it affecting my plans. And I regret watching these trust issues eat me alive. And at the rate I'm going, I'll probably still be there when I die. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. The question is, will I ever clean the walls off in time?
Insidious is blind inception.
This is the perfect example of a dude who uses pain for some productive. You know what I'm saying?
Slept in.
No, I'm sorry, seriously. It's a good song,
but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression.
Bars about real stuff, you know what I mean? Not just bars about just
only inside this mansion.
Dang.
So this part of my house, no one's been in it for years. I built a safe room and I don't let no one in there. Cause if I do, there's a chance that they might disappear and not come back. And I admit, I am emotionally scared to let anyone inside. So I just leave my doors locked. You might get other doors to open up, but this door's not. Cause I don't want you to have the opportunity to hurt me. And I'll be the only person that I can blame when you desert me. I'm barricaded inside, so stop watching. Because I thought that it was safer in there. But it's not. I'm not the only thing that's living in here. Fear came to my my house years ago. I let him in. Maybe that's a problem, cause I've been dealing with this ever since. I thought that he would leave, but it's obvious he never did. He must have picked a room and got comfortable and settled in. Now
this
I'm in a position, it's either sit here and let him win, or put him back outside where it came from, but I never can. Cause in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking?
Dang,
I don't know
chills.
Anymore.
Woo! Bro, I got chills on that one. I got chills on that one. Cause it's so true, bro. Like, did you y'all ain't get what he was saying though? Y'all ain't get what he was saying. He said if he opened a door, the only way to let fear out is to open a door, meaning open himself back up to feeling those good feelings from another person, trusting someone again. You know what I'm saying? Y'all don't know nothing about that. Hold on. But he can't do it because he's scared, because fear. You know what I'm saying? That's the whole point of the whole thing. Like, you don't want to hurt him again, so that's why fear stay inside. Like, it's a whole cycle, basically. This dude crazy, bro. But yeah, I mean, he uses pain for productive stuff. I like that, though. Sorry for all the shakiness in this camera right now. But now, tell me what y'all thought. Put some more reactions down in the comment section below. Stuff you want me to react to, do right to type. Y'all already know we out. And he still managed to put God in the song. You know what I'm saying? So it can be done. Do right to type. We out.
Trying to make me snap, but no luck, cause you out of luck, bruh. I've been throwing jabs at this evil, it ain't gonna duck, bruh.